Pensacola High School has fired its head football coach. The school district says it was over something that happened in the locker room. News 5's Brian Clerkley is live at the school tonight. Brian, you spoke with the superintendent today and also police.
That's right. Now, the superintendent wouldn't go into too much detail about the incident, but police say the investigation started after they got a video from inside the locker room.
It's like everybody really looked to him as a father and stuff like that. So, like, you know, when he let go, like, it's going to be really sad for all the kids and stuff.
Students at Pensacola High School reacting to news about football coach Mike Mincy. The school district says he was let go because he wasn't supervising during the incident. The complaint was about students beating up a teammate. Police say they watched video from inside the locker room, but say no crime was committed. Investigators described it as horse playing. We spoke with one mother who doesn't agree with the decision to fire the coach.
Sometimes teachers have to go off and do stuff, and these kids are at an age now to where they need to know what they should be doing in school. You know, they need to know that it's not appropriate to be doing what they do.
Another parent thinks the district made the right decision.
Roughhousing's roughhousing, boys will be boys, but if it's not supervised, you know, it can get out of hand. You know, you roughhouse too much, somebody loses their temper, something bad happens, somebody's not there to stop it.
Now, district officials say that Mincy has been transferred to Booker T. Washington High School. Live in Pensacola, I'm Brian Clerkley, WKRG News 5.